Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am your host, Brandon Villasenor, and here we are in Hollywood, California, on the top of the W Hotel. Now, I am here to give you an exclusive first look at Creators Inc. Swimwear. So join us behind the scenes of the runway show. Let's go. The designer herself. Hello.
Hi, I'm Bella.
What's up, Bella? So give us a little bit behind the inspiration of your latest bikini line.
It's very lace, a lot of like fun designs. There's like some fruit prints in there, some animal prints, a lot of lace overlay with sequins, some like lace trim. It's kind of like lingerie style. So it's all really pretty and it's all different. Everything, every style is unique in its own way. So the process was really fun and I just kind of went to the fabric store and like whatever spoke to me I chose and just got to mess around with the fabrics. So it's been amazing and Giselle's been an amazing help too.
Yeah, so what's it been like your best friend creating her own bikini line? It must have been a big dream of hers, right?
Oh yeah, completely. She always talks about it. I mean, I'm so happy for her and like look at them. They're adorable. Like who wouldn't want to wear them? Mm-hmm. So I'm really proud of her.
Hell yeah. Well, you guys are about to hit the stage. There's a lot of electricity in the air. We're literally overlooking Hollywood. Like, this is your dream come true. So what does it feel like about to hit the stage?
It's honestly just like so, I don't feel like life's real right now. Like, I'm so grateful for everyone at Creators Inc., Andy, KP. Like, everyone just, I'm so thankful to have met them, for them to give me this opportunity and to work together. Like, this is such an amazing brand. Creators Inc. is the best brand I've ever worked with. Mm-hmm. And they're just so nice and so giving. And I'm so thankful for them.
Okay, beautiful, awesome. Well, thank you, Creators Inc. Thank you, Miss Bella.
Thank you.
And join us soon for more behind-the-scenes content. Here I am, your host, Brandon Villasenor. I'll see you later. Hello, everybody, and here we are with Creators Inc. with the one and the only. Introduce yourself.
Marie Tamara.
Hello, you excited for tonight?
Yes, I'm very excited but nervous.
Oh, you got it. I believe in you.
Thank you.
She's the tallest runway model in the world, definitely.
Yeah.
So give us a little bit about, you know, coming to Los Angeles and prepping for the whole show.
Yeah, I've been here for a few days, been content creating with a bunch of collaborators out here in LA, had a lot of fun. Now I'm here for the runway show, trying to give it my best effort.
Yeah, so give us a little bit behind Creators Inc. What is that all about?
They're a great management team that helps me collab and create with everyone in the world. I'm very grateful for them.
Awesome. Well, it was really nice meeting you. Welcome to the show. I plan on shooting her more tonight, so stay tuned.
So excited. I can't wait to walk with Creators Inc., CI Swimwear, all the girls here are gorgeous. The team did an amazing job with production, so we're all just so excited to do this tonight.
Creators Inc., huh? Yeah, you make a lot of content with them?
You know, we dabble. We dabble.
A lot of content, huh?
Yeah. We love
Hey, Miss Juliet, what's up, baby?
What?
What's up, girl? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're backstage of Creators Inc. with these two lovely runway models wearing Bella's bikini line. Wow, beautiful.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about how excited you are.
I am so excited. I'm very nervous. Yeah.
Are you British? What is it?
I'm Australian.
Australian, down under.
Down under.
Wow, welcome to California.
Thank you.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah, so much.
Are you missing the koalas?
No, I've only been here for 2 days, so I haven't missed them yet.
Oh, damn.
Maybe the kangaroos a bit.
You enjoying California?
So much.
What's your favorite thing about California?
Everything, like the food probably.
The food?
Yeah, really? The food. It's like, it's very sweet, very cheesy, very oily. I'm like, yes, I'm
Oh, damn. You don't look like it.
Don't
sure.
See me after 2 weeks.
Okay, cool. How about you, Sugar? What's your name?
My name's Alex.
Alex, yeah. So we're here for Creators Inc. What's going on? You're about to hit the runway?
Yeah, I'm so excited. I've already walked in two shows tonight, so this will be my third. But low-key is my favorite. I love the swimwear. It's designed by a woman, which It's show. She has amazing taste.
She has good taste.
Style, so I'm so excited and so appreciative to be here.
So you're a Cali girl, I'm assuming?
I'm originally from New York, yeah.
Oh, okay.
And I just moved to California a year ago by way of ATL. Shout out ATL.
Hell yeah. So what do you love about California then?
I just love the opportunities. The work opportunities are amazing. I also love that weed is a part of life here. So.
Oh, sure. It's wild, man. I love it. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
You got to get the Australian on board here.
Yeah. Her Australian is way much better than mine.
She'll be toasted, man. She takes one puff and she's gone. Well, here we are behind the scenes of Creators Inc.
With Alex and Alex.
All right. So stay tuned for more. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are behind the scenes of Creators Inc. with Miss Bella's new line. Yeah. With the beautiful, introduce yourself.
Kiera Nicole,
how about you?
Carmen Rose Official.
Man, so there's a lot of electricity tonight. We're overlooking Hollywood, California. Give us a little bit about the excitement you guys are feeling right now.
I'm a little nervous.
Which is excitement, it's the same thing.
Excitement and nervous, all the emotions.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, you look lovely, you're gonna kill it.
Thank you.
Break a leg. Not a heel, right?
No.
How about you?
I'm ready to rock it. This is a great opportunity. I'm really thankful. The swimsuits look amazing and all the ladies look great. So let's
Okay, awesome. Here we are behind the scenes with Creative Inc. Stay tuned for more behind the scenes content. Thank you.